that got stuck. Okay, a wedge piece about this far. Alright. Clip. Is that a... Oh wow, that's a hello and... That's January. Oh, I see here. See up. Is that, I forgot the name of it, but is that pith hat? Wait. Okay. There's this that's definitely the Lego logo, right? And I found the second pith hat in my life. This is my second time getting that one. I've always wanted to have that. What about this? What's this? Another one of these. I don't think that's genuine anymore. That's garbage. Skateboard. That's complete fake. Lime skateboard. Dark blue disc, small one, big one. Okay, they all have Lego logo. I think I've got about like 300 grams of genuine Lego up until now, while I got about like 3 or 4 kilo of fake pieces sorted down there. That's about 3 kilo. Some more bars and antenna. Is this number 06? I don't know about that. Why am I? Okay, this one actually takes too much time. Is that Lego? I don't know, I can't tell really. Okay, it's Lego. Helicopter door. More pieces like that. Sand blue wedge pieces. This one definitely sounds Lego.
say, I don't know about this. The sign up here. This bit ambiguous. Let's keep it. What is this? Okay, I see some inscription in there. Oh wow. Okay, quite an old piece, really well used. Just got this. This is 4-4. Can't. I don't think it's at this moment of time. I don't really at this point. I don't think it's worth $14. Seriously, like from my previous experience getting other pieces, other parts. This is the most boring and meticulous, but still not much interesting things coming out here. A fake one. Fake comes in pair. This is a this is steering wheel, classic fans in yellow. Okay, still here. I give up. Look at this. What's in it? What's in it? Is that magnet? Plastic paper bike. What kind of, who would make things like this? Who would? Made of paper thing. It's actually plastic. Plastic shits. Made of bike made out of plastic shits. Hard to believe people do that. Oh wow. That's quite Z. That's Lego. This is, I don't know, Naruto stuff. That looks a bit, I don't know. Oh wow, sand green. That's the hairpiece, Spindler. What is this? Tan slope. Cheese. 54200. And this genuine one. This is an umbrella. Japanese style.
made out of a toothpick. Made in Taiwan or made in China or I don't know where they made this, but I mean seriously, a complete garbage. Oh, that's genuine. How about this bar? I think it's a fake one. Okay. Oh, that's... Is that another kind of orange brick separator? But totally useless for me. So I have a genuine brick separator here, anyway. See, even the quality of the color is different. Okay. Now let's have a look at this. Even a sticker, and this one kind of reminds me of something. It's a set, actually. I think I know what it is. I'll look it up later, though. It's a megaphone. A lot of slow pieces like that are genuine, and what about this? Okay, it has all the logos and numbers and stuff. Kind of like a bowl holder. It's a comb piece. Bar, genuine. Okay, it's a good one.
That's a good one. I see a kind of like a trunk, but this one doesn't look like a Lego piece. It's a horse hitch. Classic old. Oh wow, it's a great piece.
A flag.
Okay. Sponge. Okay. Getting a lot of that.
So there's mini car stuff. Police and...
Now, let me change a little bit of my sitting position. Some yellow stuff. I think this is for the... where is he? That guy. Thanos. Thanos headgear, looking just like that. Yeah, similar. Where did this guy go? Where is he now? He kind of disappeared. I'll throw it up there. And now a block. Oh wow, this is a good piece.
Okay.
What is this? Okay. I got another one. This is my third time getting that. Wolverine fake, Captain America fake, Thor fake, Iron Man fake. TNT. That's a Kazee brick. Oh, it's a faucet. Wait a minute. Piece number 6936. That's what it looks like, and it's a genuine one. No friggin' genuine minifigure at all. Hate this. F23. I saw something kind of a pirate pattern, like a headgear. I think I saw something down here. Oh, this one, it's a fake one. No friggin' genuine minifigure here. A quiver. At least, no, wait a minute, what was this? R, it says R187. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is a fake one. Can't believe it. Enlightened GT, asshole. It's old style castle headgear and it has the logos and stuff. That's what I call classic genuine. So it's gonna be all these small parts. All the special pieces, big chunky stuffs are special parts are all gone. That's what it seems from here. These are all small parts, like 2x2, 1x2, or stuff like that. Kind of like this looks kind of like it has been intentionally sorted that way and collected that way only. I feel like going to the toilet once again. What about this pot thing? Okay, that's Lego. What's this? I'm getting a lot of these now. What about this bar? Okay, light gray bar. Who's this guy? Okay. Lots of fake Iron Man rolling around. Parts are getting too small. Better start from the bigger ones if the job is gonna get easier. Any easier if it... put this side here. Feel like going to the toilet once more. Maybe I should have a break. Okay, at least this one looks genuine. Before I go to the toilet, let's get the... Okay, I got all those minifigure stuff from here. And lots of fake minifigures only, that's the bad part. Oh, here's a genuine one. But, though, yeah. Okay, now let's have a look over this area. Okay, that's it. Just gotta have a little ciggy break, but go to the toilet first. It's really one arm. Why is it so urgent? I think I'm so urgent with the what the hell is this? Asshole. I'm gonna do a little bit of oh, here's another flag. A little bit of this and. Pause the video. Okay, I'm back again. Mega block. Mega Block. Hello. Oh, it's a precious one. It's a double slope. How about this? It's a hello piece. I don't know where this is coming from. Okay, a big long technic piece. That's a Janeway. This is a Kazebrick. Wow, this is an old cone piece with the red pattern. What is this? It's stickered. It's still a fake one. About the skateboard that I... Orange skateboard with the wheel, still a fake one. Oh, that's a happy birthday song. I think this is genuine. That looks fakey. Oh, I don't know. Hellbird. This is a boulder bottom. Gundam arm. See a mosquito flying around in this room.